Oh no, she only has one brain cell today.
That's not enough. How is she going to survive?
Here, honey, eat this. It's breakfast.
Hot.
She can't go through the day with only one brain cell.
I know what to do. I was gifted a special chocolate that increases brain cells. Honey, eat this right away.
Kitchen.
No, sweetie, that's chocolate. You need to eat it.
So close, sweetie, but a bit lower.
Yes. And take a bite.
The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. I just read that entire book in 3 seconds.
Honey, she has infinite brain cells.
All right, guardians, I'm off to school. No need to walk me. I know the way.
Class, what's 3 plus 2?
The answer's 5, miss. What is this, baby class? Are we in baby school?
This is kindergarten, but you're too smart for kindergarten. You'll have to go to high school.
Grandma, are you feeling any better?
No, darling. I'm very sick. My time's almost up. But there's one thing I need to give you before I go.
Ooh, button!
No! Don't push the button, whatever you do!
But I want to push the button. It's fun. You just go bleep!
No! You can't push the
Grandma.
Button!
Grandma! Grandma! Grandma, no!
Why does she always carry around the button? Yeah, it's so weird.
It's the last thing my grandma gave me before she passed away. It means a lot to me.
Push it. I want to see what happens.
I can't push it. She told me not to.
Why? What happens if you push it?
I don't know. Something, but it can't be good if I'm not allowed.
Come on. Push the button.
No.
Push it.
No, I can't push it.
Push the button.
No, I'm not pushing the button.
Just do it.
No.
Come on.
I'm not pushing
push
the
it.
Button.
Hmm. Nothing happened.
How bad I cannot be. Sing it to me. I'm just doing what comes naturally.
And Jimmy.
Oh no, she got the dancing disease.
Where are you guys going?
We have to tell the teacher.
Oh no, you've caught the dancing disease. You must wear this mask at all times so people don't catch it.
I don't want to put it on.
If you don't, the dancing police will kill you.
Oh, I love masks so much. Thank you.
Oh no, Brianna has the dancing disease. Everyone, let's get out of here.
I don't want to catch it.
Guys, you can't catch it. I'm wearing a mask.
I'm not going to risk it. Me neither. Let's go.
Who can tell me the answer to question number 2? Brianna? Brianna?
I'm sorry. I can't answer it. The dancing disease. It's taken over. So much better.
Why don't you have on your mask?
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
We're husband and wife, then we should kiss.
Okay, I guess, Timmy, but just on the cheek, okay?
Okay, I guess.
I got money? Mommy, today at school, I got money.
Oh, honey, you must have kissed someone. Every time you kiss someone, you get money. But it has to be someone new every time. If you kiss the same person, you won't get money.
So that means I could be rich, but I don't want to kiss boys. That's gross.
Mom, are you feeling okay?
Sweetie. It's cancer. The medical bills are going to be way too expensive, and I'm too sick to work. How am I going to pay the bills?
Mom, don't worry. I'll get you enough money. Bestie, I need your help. I need to kiss as many boys as possible.
Ew.
It's for my mom. She needs the money.
Oh, well, look over there. There's Eugene. He's a nerd. He'll kiss you for sure. Look over there. There's Eugene. He's a nerd. He'll kiss you for sure.
Eugene, I need you to kiss me.
I'll kiss you on one condition. You have to say Eugene is the smartest, hottest guy on the planet.
I'm not saying that. You can just kiss me on the cheek if it's such a big deal.
You do know you get way more money if you kiss someone on the lips, right?
Eugene is the smartest, hottest guy on the planet.
Okay, now say it like you mean it.
No, we had a deal. I said it. Now kiss me.
Okay, don't yell at me.
Yuck, why does it taste like feet?
What I do in my spare time is none of your business.
I got money. Now who can I kiss next? Principal Stevens, wait!
Hey, Brianna, your best friend told me you're trying to kiss as many boys as possible to get money for your mom. I'm down if you are.
But Jason, you're my boyfriend's best friend, and my boyfriend and I haven't even had our first kiss yet.
Fine, if you don't want money for your mom.
Fine, I'll do it. Jason, just please don't tell my boyfriend.
Don't worry, he already knows.
La 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 la. Oopsies.
No! You can't ever cut your hair. It holds memories. Who am I? Do you remember me? Do you still have all your memories?
I think so.
Everyone, I'm back with the milk.
Who's that guy?
Hey, girl.
Hey, have you seen my boyfriend anywhere?
No, I haven't seen him. Don't worry, maybe he's running late.
Yeah, maybe.
Jake? Bestie?
Brianna! I can explain.
Don't bother. I want to forget I ever even met you two. I want to forget all our memories together.
Wait, what was I trying to forget? Wait, what was I trying to forget?
Brianna, please just let me explain what happened between me and Jake. You see?
Explain what? I don't even know you.
Oh, you cut your hair. Do you remember anything about me?
No.
You don't remember any of our memories together?
No, nothing.
I'll fill you in on anything you may have forgotten. First of all, I'm your best friend. We've been best friends since kindergarten.
Brianna, please, just let me apologize about-
Shh! Jake, she doesn't know. Brianna, do you remember anything about this guy?
No, I don't know who he is.
Well, you have met him before, but you must have forgot. This is Jake, my boyfriend.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I wonder why I wanted to cut off my hair. I must have wanted to forget something horrible.
Brianna, why is your best friend holding hands with your boyfriend?
My boyfriend?
Don't listen to Emma. She's a liar.
Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Brianna over.
Mommy, there's little girls calling me.
You need to find them. They'll be holding hands and you need to break through or they'll take you.
Come join us, Brianna. You're almost out of time.
This morning, little girls called me to play Red Rover.
My mommy says it's not real. It's just a myth. It's a fake story. You're lying.
No, it's not. I saw them. I had to break through their hands.
Stop lying. Red Rover, Red Rover, we call Ellie over. Who's there? Who's calling me?
Ellie, do you hear them? The little girls? You need to find them and break through or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, no, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up. Do you hear them, the little girls? You need to find them and break through or they'll take you.
I don't believe you.
Hurry up. You only have 20 seconds.
No, no, it's not real.
Ellie, hurry up.
Come join us, Ellie. Ah!
Ellie, you survived.
I know, I'm so lucky. So it is real, the game of Red Rover? It is. I saw them, the little girls.
I told you guys it was real. You didn't believe me. Red Rover, Red Rover.
We call Katie over. Don't play Red Rover. The little girls might hear you and call you over.
We are the little girls.
So that means they...
They took us. And you're going to be next.
No, no, please. Tell me you're joking.
Here's your dinner, Miss Applewood.
Susan, what is this?
It's your pureed meal.
No, no, get me chicken nuggets.
You can't have chicken nuggets. You can't chew them.
This looks like what was in my diaper this morning, Susan. And this?
It's pureed tofu.
It's doo-doo. I want chicken nuggets.
No.
Susan, I want chicken nuggets.
You're not getting chicken nuggets.
Thank you for the roses. Thank you for the roses. Mmm, ice cream.
Miss Applewood, we have a new resident on our floor.
Susan, I am working!
You're 103 years old. You don't work anymore, Miss Applewood. I really want you to meet this new resident. You'll really like him.
I don't want to meet him. Tell him to leave.
He lives here. He can't leave. I really think you should try making friends, Miss Applewood.
Fine!
Hi, I'm Mr. Stevens.
Hi, I'm Miss Apple. What? Susan, I'm in love.
You have a husband.
Mama, I'm in love.
What is she doing?
This is how she flirts. Miss Applewood, I left you some markers and some paper so you can color. I have to go get some work done, so just call me if you need any help, okay?
Okay, thank you, Susan. I will.
Help! Help me! Help!
Miss Applewood, what happened?
Susan, I was lonely.
Look, everyone, this poor old lady is eating lunch all by herself.
Are you recording me, Jennifer?
Old age is so beautiful.
Who are you calling? Oh, get over here, Grandma!
Miss Applewood, no!
Demay?
Good morning. It's time to take your medicine.
Bombastic side eye.
No, Miss Applewood. There'll be no side eyeing today. Now take your medicine.
You really thought you ate that?
No, I don't. But you need to eat your medicine.
No, I don't want my medication. I want girl dinner.
After you take your medicine.
Girl dinner.
No, please don't start singing again.
Girl dinner. Girl dinner.
All right, unplug her life support. Miss Applewood, you soiled yourself. Come on, let's go and get you cleaned up.
No, I'm in my pooping my pants era.
What happened to your clean girl era? Let's bring that back.
Clean girl aesthetic.
Exactly. Now let's go get washed up.
You're giving me the ick.
You're giving me the ick because you smell so bad. Where'd you get that? What are you eating?
My husband. Today we will be making our last girl dinner.
Miss Applewood, are you on your phone again? Your grandchildren don't want you to have too much screen time.
Mind your business, Susan! What is our dessert? Moldy muffins. Yes, that's my favorite food. I need my glasses. Cake? No, no, no. Too sweet. Too sweet. Need some mold on it. Pizza? No, no. Too cheese. Too much cheese! No! Yes. Yes. Toenail clippings. What's my drink? Wash it all down with the 7-Up. Good. Girl dinner. Girl dinner. Hummus? Delectable. Red olives? All right. No, 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 no. I'm not taking my vitamins.
Miss Applewood, you need to take your vitamins.
No, I told you I'm not taking my vitamins, Susan.
See, this is why I told you to stop yelling so much.
I don't yell. Anyways, scrumdiddlyumptious.
Miss Applewood, your grandchildren are here to see you.
Tell them to go home. I'm busy.
You're not busy.
I'm trying to see what kind of dog I am. Today I will be seeing who has a crush on me. 6'5". I would climb that like a tree.
Miss Applewood, what did you just say?
No one's talking to you, Susan. Bartender, I don't know because I'm a material girl. He doesn't make that much money. Cancer. Oh, he's a 10 out of 10 in looks.
No one would ever have a crush on you, Miss Applewood, because you're not a very nice lady.
That's not true, Susan. I have a husband. Now, what is this filter? I'm a fan. Susan! Susan!
Why are you spinning?
I don't know, but make it stop!
Mrs. Applewood lived a long life, but unfortunately, one dreadful day she turned into a fan, and she couldn't stop spinning. Not even Susan could he pee her.
Give me now! Bombastic side eye. Girl dinner. Girl dinner. Slay.
It's worse than I thought, Doctor. Her dementia's progressing fast. All she can remember is internet sayings from back in her day.
My name is Jeff.
It's not looking good, Susan. Let me ask her some basic questions. What's 9 plus 10?
21.
This isn't good. She doesn't even know basic math. Miss Applewood, do you remember me? What's my name? Who am I?
You're a pain in my ass. I'm bad like the Barbie. Susan, play Barbie World.
Nurse Susan's not on this floor anymore.
Who are you?
I'm Nurse Jennifer. I'll be taking care of you from now on.
No, 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 no. Get Susan. Get Susan. I don't want you. I want Susan.
Susan doesn't want to see you. Now take your heart medicine and vitamins.
I don't take my medicine, and Susan knows that, and she knows I don't take my vitamins. I want Susan here.
If you were nice to Susan, she wouldn't have requested to change floors.
Whatever. I'll go get her myself.
Miss Applewood, no. Hey, stop running.
Nerdy dad. Oddy enjoyment.
Miss Applewood, it's time to take your heart medicine.
Susan, you came back for me.
I had no choice, Miss Applewood. Nurse Jennifer quit because you hit her with a tray.
Good times.
That wasn't very nice. Now take your heart medicine.
No, 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 no. I don't take my heart medicine, and you know that.
If you don't take it, you could have a heart attack.
I don't have heart attacks.
Oh, no. Miss Applewood. That's not funny. That's not something you should joke about, Miss Applewood. Not again.
Susan! Susan!
I'm not falling for it.
If you want mine, I give this
Miss Applewood! The other residents are trying to sleep.
Susan, I was performing!
I told you, no performances after 8 p.m. You should be resting anyways. You just had a heart attack.
I don't have heart attack, Susan! I told you!
Did you unplug your oxygen? You need it. Your oxygen levels are so low.
I don't need oxygen, Susan. Not when you're around.
Treat me like what geez. Don't get me dirty.
That's it. I'm resigning.
I can't breathe! I can't breathe, Susan!
Mommy, I can't wait for the day that I find my soulmate.
Darling, I wouldn't be too excited if I were you. You were born with a curse. Once you meet your soulmate, you stop aging. Forever.
What?
Oh, I'm so late!
Dude, you just ran right into me!
I'm sorry, I'm so late. I gotta go.
My head.
I can't believe that guy just ran into you. Here, you drop these.
Thanks.
Who bumps into a person and runs off?
I know.
I'm John, by the way. Do you think I could get your number?
Sure.
Happy 30th birthday! You don't look a day over 17. You really do still look 17, darling. You need to start aging. I don't want people to think I'm married to a teenager. Haha. Happy 40th birthday! You haven't aged one bit. You haven't aged at all since we started dating. It's starting to scare me.
John, I have to tell you something.
What did you need to tell me?
I think you're my soulmate, John.
That's great, honey.
But that means I can't grow old with you.
Brianna, I like you.
Ew, Timmy!
Why did I just get money? Mommy, today at school, when Timmy said he liked me, I got money.
Honey, that's because every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich?
Hey girl, do you want to go to the mall after school?
I can't, I'm broke.
How are you broke? Just go get boys to like you.
I don't know how to get boys to like me.
It's easy. Just do the bend and snap method.
Bend and snap method?
Drop something on the floor and go to pick it up.
Hey, boys.
Don't talk to us.
Oops.
Whoa.
I got it.
Bro, I caught that on video.
That bend and snap method of yours really works. I'm making bank.
It's because of this. Look, the video the boys took of you went viral.
No way.
Uh-oh, Brianna? There's a new video. You might want to see this.
Oops. Whoa. I got it.
You said it's giving boys the ick. When someone crushes on you, you get money. But if you give them the ick, you lose it.
But it's not fair. I didn't fart, and I don't really look like that. No, I've almost lost all of my crushes. Does it say who posted that video?
It was Jake.
Jake!
Hey, Farty.
Chad, where's Jake?
I'm not telling you.
Look, it's Farty Pants.
Jake, take the video down. It's making me lose all my money and my crushes.
I'm not taking the video down because I don't want you to have any crushes.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you. Oh my, someone made another edit of you.
It's Farty Pants.
Jake!
What the? Who even took that video?
I took it. I saw you standing there so lovely, and I just couldn't help myself.
Timmy, you still have a crush on me?
Brianna, marry me, please! Just give me a chance! Come on, let's get out of here. Hey, are you alright? They were a little crazy.
Yeah, I'm fine. Maybe having so many crushes isn't that great.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
Brianna, did you see that new edit of you? You must have lots of new crushes now.
Yeah, I did. I have enough money to go with you to the mall after school now.
Hey, Brianna, I really enjoyed spending time with you today. I really like you. Do you think maybe we could go on a date sometime?
Jake, I've had a crush on you for years. But when you tried to destroy my image, that gave me the ick.
Freeze tag!
Help! Help! Unfreeze me! Please! Teacher! Teacher!
Unfreeze. Derek, that game is very dangerous. It's only used to kill people. You know the rules. You play freeze tag and you're expelled. Attention everyone, you will no longer be expelled for playing freeze tag. In fact, the government encourages it and you will receive a cash reward if you play. This can't be real.
That's awful. Who would play that game?
Freeze tag!
Help me, I'm frozen!
Unfreeze. Derek, don't do that!
Did you hear what Derek did?
No. What'd he do?
He's running around the school playing freeze tag. He's killed 2 people already. And the worst part is, he received money for those he killed. Let's run this way. Derek's coming. Hello, ladies.
Freeze tag, Derek.
No! Unfreeze me!
Freeze tag.
Bestie, why did you just freeze me?
Freeze tag.
Bestie, why did you just freeze me?
Unfreeze.
Hurry, unfreeze me too! Oh no, it's too late!
Seriously? Freezing your own best friend? Why would you do that? I'm so sorry.
Sorry that you tried to kill me?
Things are bad at home right now. I really needed the prize money. I wasn't thinking.
What you did was unforgivable. Don't talk to me anymore.
Hey, you killed my boyfriend!
Who? Derek? I think I did you a favor.
Freeze tag. You're gonna get what you deserve.
No!
Unfreeze.
Jake!
Freeze tag. No, unfreeze me! She's the one who killed Derek! Let's get out of here.
This school's gone crazy.
I know, it's getting really dangerous around here. Hey, you and I should maybe team up. Freeze tag. No, please unfreeze me! Now that you and I are a team, I won't let anybody hurt you.
Me too.
Somebody help me! It's really dangerous around here. Follow me. Let's go this way.
Yeah.
Here, take my hand.
Here you go. This is your gown. Before you enter the class, you must put this on.
What are these?
These gowns will be used to keep you safe while you're in class. While you have them on, no one will be able to tag you. Now remember, everyone, these gowns are only used to keep you safe while you're in class so you can learn. Once class is over, you must dispose of them immediately.
This place is getting insane. It's not fair they make us take off those gowns.
Freeze tag.
Jake! Unfreeze. Freeze tag.
Bestie, why'd you freeze me?
You froze Jake.
I'm sorry, I didn't know you two were friends. You're not going to let me die, right? I'm your best friend.
Freeze tag.
Bestie, why'd you freeze me?
You froze Jake.
I'm sorry, I didn't know you two were friends. You're not going to let me die, right? You're my best friend. Hey, are you okay?
I can't believe I just let my best friend die. What have I become?
Freeze tag.
No!
Come on, we have to go. It's not safe here.
You're always looking out for me, Jake.
Yeah, I am. Do you remember Derek?
Yeah, he was the worst. I'm glad I froze him.
He was my best friend.
What?
Yeah, since preschool. Freeze tag. When Derek's girlfriend froze you, I knew I had to save you. Because I'm the one who should get revenge from my best friend.
I'm not frozen, Jake.
What? How?
The gown.
These gowns will be used to keep you safe while you're in class. While you have them on, no one can tag you.
A potato, pass it on!
I don't want this potato, it's ugly!
You have to pass it on before the timer runs out or else you die!
Hello, little girl.
Here, random guy, have a potato!
Thank you, I am so hungry. Hot potato, pass it on!
Seriously, Derek! Where is everyone? Sophie! Hot potato, pass it on.
Why would you give me the potato? I'm your best friend. Timmy, hot potato, pass it on. Are you kidding me right now?
I'm glad you're safe, Sophie.
Yeah, no thanks to you. How could you pass me the potato? I thought we were best friends.
I was scared. I couldn't find anyone else to pass it to.
We're not best friends anymore. Don't talk to me ever again.
Sophie, don't do this.
Goodbye.
Sophie! Oh, no. Oh, no.
Everyone run! She has the potato!
Come on, guys! Jimmy, hot potato, pass it on!
Oh! Whoa, 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 I'm gonna drop it!
No, Jimmy, if you drop the potato after touching it, you die!
I dropped it!
Come on, Jimmy!
Hey, Sophie, wait. Are you really just never going to speak to me again?
Hot potato, pass it on.
Hot potato, pass it on!
Hot potato, pass it on!
No, you pass it on!
No, you!
No, you!
Pass on the potato!
Hot potato, pass it on!
Pass on the hot potato!
Pass it on, Sophie!
Pass it on!
Ouch!
This assignment's so hard. Could you help me, Brianna?
Anything for you, Jake.
Oh, motherfucker!
Goodbye, sweetie.
Mommy, where are you going?
People found out that I'm the creator of Finish the TikTok saying...
Huh?
That game above your head? I created it, and lots of people aren't happy with me because of it.
Where's my dad? Blank, blank, blank.
Answer carefully, because if you guess the TikTok saying wrong, you die.
Mommy, wait! Mommy! Mommy! Where's my dad? I'm all alone.
Look, everyone, it's the daughter of the game creator. How about you go tell your mom to end this game?
I can't, Tommy. My mom left when I was six.
She was a blank?
Tommy, did you just get a TikTok saying?
I did. Give me a hint. She was a...
It has wings and it can fly. She was a...
That's too easy. She was a bird.
No, Tommy!
She was a fairy.
Hey, you.
Seriously, Derek?
I lost my dad this morning because of your mom's game.
I'm sorry. But that woman, I don't even consider her my mom. She was never there.
If Brianna gets a TikTok saying, no one give her a hint. She doesn't deserve it.
Never back down, never what? Blank, blank, blank.
Did you just get a TikTok saying, Brianna?
Don't give her a hint, Eugenia. She deserves to lose the game her mommy created.
Never back down, never what?
Give up, Brianna. You're never going to guess it right.
Never back down, never what? Never give up. I got it.
Dang it. I gave you a hint by mistake. When did it end? Blank, blank, blank.
Eugenia, baby girl, you got a TikTok scene?
I did. When did it end? Blank, blank, blank.
I don't think I know it.
That's okay. I know this song.
Eugenia, I don't think it's the original song.
When did it end? All the enjoyment.
Eugenia, my love.
All the enjoyment. I'm sad again. Don't tell.
Stop it. How could you sing at a time like this?
Look what your mom's game has done. I lost my dad and my girlfriend.
I don't have time for you, Derek. I'm late for class.
Being late to class is the least of your worries.
Derek?
That's what happens when you don't play nice, Derek.
Mom.
I go and I return the shirt. Mm-hmm. I just made $60. Girl math. Girl math.
Oh, yeah.
You want to throw things at Timmy?
Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not fun, Susan.
The last time you threw things at Timmy, he ended up in the hospital.
Oh, it's okay. I'll get it. My back.
Ladies, it's time to take your pain medicine.
We're not taking our medicine, Susan.
No.
Boo. Tomato.
The leader for today.
Everyone, they're choosing the leader for today. I hope it's me.
It's me. That means you all have to follow what I do or you die.
Timmy, you'll be a good leader, right? You won't make anyone do anything terrible.
Begin your exam.
Oh, I don't want to write my exam. Everyone, take your exam paper, crumple it up, and throw it in the garbage.
No, I need straight A's. I have to write this exam.
Eugene, you have to follow whatever the leader does or you'll die.
No, I have to get into Harvard. I have to write...
Everyone stop. We're doing 100 jumping jacks.
Timmy, why?
1, 2.
100. Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No, there's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank.
They're changing the leader.
100. Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No, there's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank.
They're changing the leader.
The new leader.
No way. I'm the new leader.
Everyone, let's touch the top of the lockers.
Kayla, no! You know I'm too short to reach the top of a locker.
Exactly, Timmy. You're the reason Eugene's dead. He was the love of my life. Now this is what you get.
Kayla, no!
Everyone, we can all put our arms down now. Now who am I going to get revenge on next?
I know you're hurt, but another person dying isn't going to take away your pain.
Looks like you're next, Brianna. Everyone, we're going to cut off a chunk of our hair.
What? No, I love my hair.
You must do as the leader does.
Everyone, we're going to cut off a chunk of our hair.
What? No, I love my hair.
You must do as the leader does.
Wait, I'm going to choose a piece from the back.
Hurry up.
Okay.
I really didn't think you'd actually do it, Brianna.
They're changing the leader.
The new leader.
No.
It's me.
So, leader, what are we doing now?
Right, I'm the leader. Okay, everyone, we're going to drink some Perrier water, and then we're going to have lunch. Everyone, for lunch, we are eating a peanut butter wrap.
Brianna, no, I'm deathly allergic to peanuts.
Kayla, you have to do as the leader does or they'll kill you.
But if I eat peanut butter, I'll die.
You have to try.
A potato, pass it on.
I don't want this potato. It's ugly.
You have to pass it on before the timer runs out or else you die.
Hello, little girl.
Here, random guy. Have a potato.
thank you. I am so hungry. Hot potato, pass it on.
Seriously, Derek. Where is everyone? Sophie, hot potato, pass it on.
Why would you give me the potato? I'm your best friend. Timmy, hot potato, pass it on. Are you kidding me right now?
I'm glad you're safe, Sophie.
Yeah, no thanks to you. How could you pass me the potato? I thought we were best friends.
I was scared. I couldn't find anyone else to pass it to.
We're not best friends anymore. Don't talk to me ever again.
Sophie, don't do this.
Goodbye.
Sophie! Oh no. Oh no.
Everyone run! She has the potato!
Come on, guys! Jimmy, hot potato, pass it on!
Oh! Whoa, 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 I'm gonna drop it!
No, Jimmy, if you drop the potato after touching it, you die!
I dropped it!
Come on, Jimmy!
Hey, Sophie, wait, are you really just never going to speak to me again?
Hot potato, pass it on.
Hot potato, pass it on!
Hot potato, pass it on!
No, you pass it on!
No, you!
No, you!
Pass on the potato!
Hot potato, pass it on!
Pass on the hot potato!
Pass it on, Sophie!
Pass it on!
Ouch!
This assignment's so hard. Could you help me, Brianna?
Anything for you, Jake.
Oh, motherfucker!
Would you rather kiss Brianna or kiss a frog?
Timmy, you just got chosen to play Would You Rather? Choose carefully, because whatever you choose, you have to do it or else you die!
Okay, I would rather kiss Brianna. Brianna, come here.
No, ew, Timmy, you're stinky.
Brianna, kiss me.
No!
I have to do it or else I...
You should have did your Would You Rather. You should have did your Would You Rather.
Have a good day at school, sweetie.
Thanks, Grandma. Love you. Would you rather smell your grandma's socks or smell your grandma's dentures? I'll go with socks.
Here go, sweetie. I've had these socks on for 12 months.
What?
Hurry up and smell them.
Okay. What happened?
You fainted for 30 minutes.
Oh no, I'm so late for school.
Babe, you made it.
You were like an hour late. I was getting worried about you. I thought you weren't going to come today.
When you know the words to this song, sing along.
Sing along.
Oh no, honey, did you just get a sing-along? We'll give you a lyric and you have to continue singing the lyric they'll give you or else.
And I'm bad.
And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still want a party.
Honey, you got it. You're safe. Oh no.
Mommy, what's wrong?
I just got a sing-along.
I'm super shy.
I don't know.
Mommy, you have to sing along.
I'm super shy.
Mommy, please. Mommy!
I love you, Grandma. I'll see you after school.
Sing along.
Oh no, Grandma, did you just get a sing-along? You have to sing along or else.
It's a cruel summer with you.
You got it, Grandma.
Of course, I'm a Swiftie.
When you know the words to the song. When you know the words to the song. Sing along, sing along. You can't.
You can't love anyone, because that would mean you had a heart.
You're safe. I knew you would get it, sweetheart.
Grandma, I'm heading to school now. Stay safe. You're all I have left after Mom died. I can't lose you, too.
Don't worry, sweetheart. I'm not going anywhere.
Class, turn to chapter 2 in your books.
Sing along? Oh, no, I just got a sing along.
Got a white
t-shirt?
It's got a white boy on my roster!
I guess math class is going to be canceled today. Bro.
That joke you made in math class was extremely insensitive, Derek.
Go cry about it, snowflake.
Grandma, Grandma, is everything okay?
Sweetheart, I just got a sing-along.
Hurry, Grandma, read the lyric to me now!
What it is?
The song lyric is what it is.
What it is. What it is.
Sweetheart, don't worry, I know the answer.
You know it's not the same what it is.
No, Grandma, that's As It Was by Harry Styles.
Goodbye, sweetheart. I love you.
Grandma.
Why are you crying? Your grandma was old anyways.
She's all I had left, Derek.
Oh, no. Sing along.
Karma is.
Did you just get a sing along?
I did. The words are karma is.
Come on, give me a hint. You must know something.
Come on, please help me. Karma is...
Brianna, what's wrong?
My grandma just passed away.
When you know the words to the song, sing along, sing along. When did it? Getting today, it's population control day. Thou mustn't speak unless in poem.
Woe is me.
Hey, Brianna, how are you today?
Timmy, thou mustn't speak unless in poem.
Bro, no one told me.
Nay, Timmy. There thee lie, as dead as a doornail. My love.
Hey, babe.
Thou mustn't speak unless in poem.
Art thou, babe?
My love, my life, I wanted to be thy wife.
The sun is shining, the day is new. Bestie, I must ask, how are you?
Thy lover breathed his last breath.
Oh no, are you okay?
Thou mustn't speak unless in poem.
Freeze tag.
Help, help. Unfreeze me, please! Teacher! Teacher!
Unfreeze. Derek, that game is very dangerous. It's only used to kill people. You know the rules. You play freeze tag and you're expelled. Attention everyone, you will no longer be expelled for playing freeze tag. In fact, the government encourages it and you will receive a cash reward if you play. This can't be real.
That's awful. Who would play that game?
Freeze tag!
Help me, I'm frozen!
Unfreeze. Derek, don't do that!
Did you hear what Derek did?
No. What did he do?
He's running around the school playing freeze tag. He's killed 2 people already. And the worst part is, he received money for those he killed. Let's run this way. Derek's coming.
Hello, ladies.
Freeze tag, Derek.
No! Unfreeze me!
Freeze tag.
Bestie, why did you just freeze me?
Freeze tag.
Bestie, why did you just freeze me?
Unfreeze.
Hurry, unfreeze me too! Oh no, it's too late!
Seriously, freezing your own best friend? Why would you do that? I'm so sorry.
Sorry that you tried to kill me?
Things are bad at home right now. I really needed the prize money. I wasn't thinking.
What you did was unforgivable. Don't talk to me anymore.
Hey, you killed my boyfriend!
Who? Derek? I think I did you a favor.
Freeze tag. You're gonna get what you deserve.
No!
Unfreeze.
Jake!
Freeze tag.
No, unfreeze me! She's the one who killed Derek!
Let's get out of here.
This school's gone crazy.
I know, it's getting really dangerous around here. Hey, you and I should maybe team up.
Freeze tag.
No, please unfreeze me!
Now that you and I are a team, I won't let anybody hurt you.
Me too.
Somebody help me!
It's really dangerous around here. Follow me. Let's go this way.
Yeah.
Here, take my hand.
Here you go. This is your gown. Before you enter the class, you must put this on.
What are these?
These gowns will be used to keep you safe while you're in class. While you have them on, no one will be able to tag you. Now remember, everyone, these gowns are only used to keep you safe while you're in class so you can learn. Once class is over, you must dispose of them immediately.
This place is getting insane. It's not fair they make us take off those gowns.
Freeze tag.
Jake! Unfreeze. Freeze tag.
Bestie, why'd you freeze me?
You froze Jake.
I'm sorry, I didn't know you two were friends. You're not going to let me die, right? I'm your best friend.
Freeze tag.
Bestie, why'd you freeze me?
You froze Jake.
I'm sorry, I didn't know you two were friends. You're not going to let me die, right? You're my best friend.
Hey, are you okay?
I can't believe I just let my best friend die. What have I become?
Ha ha ha! Freeze tag!
No! Come on, we have to go. It's not safe here.
You're always looking out for me, Jake.
Yeah, I am. Do you remember Derek?
Yeah, he was the worst. I'm glad I froze him.
He was my best friend.
What?
Yeah, since preschool. Freeze tag. When Derek's girlfriend froze you, I knew I had to save you, because I'm the one who should get revenge for my best friend.
I'm not frozen, Jake.
What? How?
The gown.
These gowns will be used to keep you safe while you're in class. While you have them on, no one can tag you.
Brianna, I like you.
Ew, Timmy! Ugh!
Why did I just get money? Mommy, today at school, when Timmy said he liked me, I got money.
Honey, that's because every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich?
Hey girl, do you want to go to the mall after school?
I can't, I'm broke.
How are you broke? Just go get boys to like you.
I don't know how to get boys to like me.
It's easy, just do the bend and snap method.
Bend and snap method?
Drop something on the floor and go to pick it up.
Hey boys.
Don't talk to us.
Oops.
Whoa.
I got it.
Bro, I caught that on video.
That bend and snap method of yours really works. I'm making bank.
It's because of this. Look, the video the boys took of you went viral.
No way.
Uh-oh, Brianna. There's a new video. You might want to see this.
Oops. Whoa, I got it.
He said it's giving boys the ick. When someone crushes on you, you get money. But if you give them the ick, you lose it.
But it's not fair. I didn't fart, and I don't really look like that. No, I've almost lost all of my crushes. Does it say who posted that video?
It was Jake.
Jake!
Hey, Farty.
Chad, where's Jake?
I'm not telling you.
Look, it's Farty Pin.
Jake!
Jake, take the video down. It's making me lose all my money and my crushes.
I'm not taking the video down because I don't want you to have any crushes.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Huh? Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
It's Farty Pit.
Jake.
What the? Who even took that video?
I took it. I saw you standing there so lovely, and I just couldn't help myself.
Timmy, you still have a crush on me?
Brianna, marry me, please. Just give me a chance. Come on, let's get out of here. Hey, are you all right? They were a little crazy.
Yeah, I'm fine. Maybe having so many crushes isn't that great.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
Brianna, did you see that new edit of you? You must have lots of new crushes now.
Yeah, I did. I have enough money to go with you to the mall after school now.
Hey, Brianna, I really enjoyed spending time with you today. I really like you. Do you think maybe we could go on a date sometime?
Jake, I've had a crush on you for years. But when you tried to destroy my image, that gave me the ick.
Ew, Grandma!
No, don't kiss her. Anyone who gets kissed by someone who isn't their soulmate gets a permanent kiss mark.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help myself. Look at that chubby little face.
Hey! Wait a minute. That means I'm going to have this kiss mark on my face forever?
Look at Brittany. She has so many kiss marks.
Wow, that has to be at least 300 kiss marks. She is for the streets.
You gotta be careful with who you let kiss you, because if too many people kiss you that aren't your soulmate, you'll end up like Brittany.
Baby, I think we should have our first kiss today.
Yeah, we should totally have our first kiss today, but maybe later because I didn't brush my teeth this morning. I have really bad morning breath.
Gross. What are you drinking?
Pickle juice. It is so garlicky. You probably don't want to kiss me right now.
I see what you're doing. If you didn't want to kiss me, you could have just said so.
Jason, wait. Jason, I want to kiss you. I'm just scared. I don't want to get another kiss mark if you're not my soulmate.
Brianna, I love you, and I truly believe that you're my soulmate. I'm willing to take the risk if you are.
I am.
Mommy, I can't wait for the day that I find my soulmate.
Darling, I wouldn't be too excited if I were you. You were born with a curse. Once you meet your soulmate, you stop aging forever.
What?
Oh, I'm so late!
Dude, you just ran right into me!
I'm sorry, I'm so late. I gotta go.
My head.
I can't believe that guy just ran into you. Here, you drop these.
Thanks.
Who bumps into a person and runs off?
I know.
I'm John, by the way. Do you think I could get your number?
Sure.
Happy 30th birthday!
You don't look a day over 17. You really do still look 17, darling. You need to start aging. I don't want people to think I'm married to a teenager. Happy 40th birthday! You haven't aged one bit. You haven't aged at all since we started dating. It's starting to scare me.
John, I have to tell you something.
What did you need to tell me?
I think you're my soulmate, John.
That's great, honey.
But that means I can't grow old with you.
I go and I return the shirt, I just made $60. Girl math! Girl math!
Oh yeah.
You wanna throw things at Timmy?
Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're no fun, Susan!
The last time you threw things at Timmy, he ended up in the hospital.
Oh, Oh, it's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Oh! My back!
Ladies, it's time to take your pain medicine.
We're not taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! Tomato!
It's time to face your fear.
Broccolis. I think I'm safe from the broccolis.
Oh no, sweetie, did you get chosen to face your fear?
I did.
You have to take a bite of the broccoli.
No, it's scary.
If you don't face your fear and take a bite of the broccoli, you'll die.
Why did I just get a timer?
That's how much time left you have to face your fear. Come on, sweetie, eat the broccoli!
No reaction.
It's time to face your fear.
Are you serious right now?
It's time to face your fear.
Are you serious right now?
Whoa, where am I going?
Ah! Here's your exam back. You failed.
No. This can't be. Let me do a retest.
You can't do a retest because you failed every single test in high school and college. You'll have to work at McDonald's for the rest of your life.
Are you serious right now?
Whoa.
Excuse me, miss. You got my order wrong. I asked for no pickles and you just gave me pickles.
Oh, I am so sorry about that.
That's it, Brianna. You're fired. You've gotten every single customer's order wrong and your shirt is wrinkly. You'll have to live the rest of your life on the streets, jobless, with no money.
No, please don't fire me. I need this job. Get me out of here. Oh, thank goodness I'm back.
You couldn't face your fear. You failed. Game over.
Okay, I failed. I accept it. Just hurry up and eliminate me.
All right, so I'm just going to check your heartbeat.
Ah!
What's wrong?
Your heart's not beating.
No!
Sorry about that. I was holding it backwards. Relax. You're in hands.
Don't you mean I'm in good hands?
No.
That's not where my heart is.
Oh, my bad. I get my left and right mixed up all the time. This side. Okay. Next, we're just going to check your blood pressure. All right, relax. Relax. Breathe. Stop breathing. Breathe. Don't breathe.
Why aren't you breathing? Breathe!
So your blood pressure is very high. Have you been stressed recently?
I wasn't until I came in here.
Okay, so it's recent.
Don't write that down.
All right, so I'm just going to check your heartbeat.
Ah!
What's wrong?
Your heart's not beating!
No!
Sorry about that. I was holding it backwards. Relax. You're in hands.
Don't you mean I'm in good hands?
No.
That's not where my heart is.
Oh, my bad. I get my left and right mixed up all the time. This side. Okay. Next, we're just going to check your blood pressure. All right, relax. Relax. Breathe. Stop breathing. Breathe. Don't breathe.
Why aren't you breathing? Breathe!
So your blood pressure is very high. Have you been stressed recently?
I wasn't until I came in here.
Okay, so it's recent.
Don't write that down.
Here's your dinner, Miss Applewood.
Susan, what is this?
It's your pureed meal.
No, get me chicken nuggets.
You can't have chicken nuggets. You can't chew them.
This looks like what was in my diaper this morning, Susan. And this?
It's pureed tofu.
It's doo-doo. I want chicken nuggets.
No.
Susan, I want chicken nuggets.
You're not getting chicken
Thank you for the roses. Thank you for the roses. Ice cream.
Miss Applewood, we have a new resident on our floor.
Susan, I am working.
You're 103 years old. You don't work anymore, Miss Applewood. I really want you to meet this new resident. You'll really like him.
I don't want to meet him. Tell him to leave.
He lives here. He can't leave. I really think you should try making friends, Miss Applewood.
Fine.
Hi, I'm Mr. Stevens.
Hi, I'm Miss Apple.
What?
Susan, I'm in love.
You have a husband.
Mama, I'm in love.
What is she doing?
This is how she flirts. Miss Applewood, I left you some markers and some paper so you can color. I have to go get some work done, so just call me if you need any help, okay?
Okay, thank you, Susan. I will.
Help! Help me! Help!
Miss Applewood, what happened?
Susan, I was lonely.
Look, everyone, this poor old lady is eating lunch all by herself.
Are you recording me, Jennifer?
Old age is so beautiful.
Who are you calling? Oh, get out of Timmy?
Good morning. It's time to take your medicine.
Bombastic side eye.
No, Miss Applewood. There'll be no side eyeing today. Now take your medicine.
You really thought you ate that?
No, I don't. But you need to eat your medicine.
No, I don't want my medication. I want girl dinner.
After you take your medicine.
Girl dinner.
No, please don't start singing again.
Girl dinner. Girl dinner.
All right, unplug her life support. Miss Applewood, you soiled yourself. Come on, let's go and get you cleaned up.
No, I'm in my pooping my pants era.
What happened to your clean girl era? Let's bring that back.
Clean girl aesthetic.
Exactly. Now let's go get washed up.
You're giving me the ick.
You're giving me the ick because you smell so bad. Where'd you get that? What are you eating?
My husband. Today we will be making our last girl dinner.
Miss Applewood, are you on your phone again? Your grandchildren don't want you to have too much screen time.
Mind your business, Susan! What is our dessert? Moldy muffins. Yes, that's my favorite food. I need my glasses. Cake? No, no, no. Too sweet, too sweet. Need some mold on it. Pizza? No, no. Too cheese. Too much cheese! No! Yes. Yes. Toenail clippings. What's my drink? Wash it all down with the 7-Up. Good. Girl dinner. Girl dinner. Hummus? Delectable. Red olives? All right. No, 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 no. I'm not taking my vitamins.
Miss Applewood, you need to take your vitamins.
No! I told you I'm not taking my vitamins, Susan!
See, this is why I told you to stop yelling so much.
I don't yell. Anyways, scrumdiddlyumptious.
Miss Applewood, your grandchildren are here to see you.
Tell them to go home. I'm busy.
You're not busy.
I'm trying to see what kind of dog I am. Today I will be seeing who has a crush on me. 6'5". I would climb that like a tree.
Miss Applewood, what did you just say?
No one's talking to you, Susan. Bartender, I don't know because I'm a material girl. He doesn't make that much money. Cancer. Oh, he's a 10 out of 10 in looks.
No one would ever have a crush on you, Miss Applewood, because you're not a very nice lady.
That's not true, Susan. I have a husband. Now, what is this filter? I'm a fan. Susan! Susan!
Why are you spinning?
I don't know, but make it stop!
Mrs. Applewood lived a long life, but unfortunately, one dreadful day she turned into a fan, and she couldn't stop spinning. Not even Susan could he pee her.
Give me now! Bombastic side eye. Girl dinner. Girl dinner slay.
It's worse than I thought, Doctor. Her dementia's progressing fast. All she can remember is internet sayings from back in her day.
My name is Jeff.
It's not looking good, Susan. Let me ask her some basic questions. What's 9 plus 10?
21.
This isn't good. She doesn't even know basic math. Miss Applewood, do you remember me? What's my name? Who am I?
You're a pain in my ass. I'm bad like the Barbie. Susan, play Barbie World.
Nurse Susan's not on this floor anymore.
Who are you?
I'm Nurse Jennifer. I'll be taking care of you from now on.
No, 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 no. Get Susan. Get Susan. I don't want you. I want Susan.
Susan doesn't want to see you. Now take your heart medicine and vitamins.
I don't take my medicine, and Susan knows that, and she knows I don't take my vitamins. I want Susan here.
If you were nice to Susan, she wouldn't have requested to change floors.
Whatever. I'll go get her myself.
Miss Applewood, no. Hey, stop running.
Nerdy dad. Audi enjoyment.
Miss Applewood, it's time to take your heart medicine.
Susan, you came back for me.
I had no choice, Miss Applewood. Nurse Jennifer quit because you hit her with a tray.
Good times.
That wasn't very nice. Now take your heart medicine.
No, 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 no. I don't take my heart medicine, and you know that.
If you don't take it, you could have a heart attack.
I don't have heart attacks.
Oh, no. Miss Applewood. That's not funny. That's not something you should joke about, Miss Applewood. Not again.
Susan! Susan!
I'm not falling for it.
If you want mine, I give this
Miss Applewood!
Ah!
The other residents are trying to sleep.
Susan, I was performing.
I told you, no performances after 8 p.m. You should be resting anyways. You just had a heart attack.
I don't have heart attack, Susan. I told you.
Did you unplug your oxygen? You need it. Your oxygen levels are so low.
I don't need oxygen, Susan. Not when you're around.
Treat me like my teeth. Don't get me dirty.
That's it. I'm resigning.
I can't breathe. I can't breathe, Susan.
Little baby, don't you cry. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
No, you can't sing a lullaby.
The baby's sleeping.
Wake up! Wake up! Why did you do that? Why were you singing a lullaby?
The baby was crying, so I wanted her to sleep.
Lullabies are used for population control. When you sing a lullaby, the person will fall asleep immediately. And if they don't wake up before the timer ends, they'll die. Hey girl, I have a favor.
Sure, what's up?
I need you to sing me a lullaby.
No, you'll die.
My mom says everyone should start practicing waking up before the timer ends. The government's encouraging people to sing more lullabies to decrease population.
Okay, I'll do it. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Wake up! Wake up! Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, wake up!
Stephanie has been eliminated.
Attention, everyone.
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop. When the wind blows...
Wake up! Wake up!
Cradle,
I gotta get out of here. The music stopped?
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop.
Wake up! Wake up!
She stopped singing? Why was the principal singing a lullaby on the intercom?
The government's encouraging it. They said they're going to start offering rewards to people who help decrease the population.
That's horrible.
Rock-a-bye, baby. Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop.
Twinkle, twinkle.
Oh, stop, stop!
Star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a... I can't. Timmy, wake up! I can't be a killer!
Timmy has been eliminated. You've got money. Ba-ba, black sheep.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Everyone's lost their minds.
Babe, come with me.
Thanks for getting me out of there, babe. It's not safe here. I need to go home. You should too. I love you.
I love you too, babe. That's why I'm sorry for what I'm about to do.
What?
Ba, ba, black sheep, have you any?